Red sea urchins are the largest of the sea urchins. Their round skeleton, called a test, can reach a diameter of more than 7 inches. Their spines are long, with a maximum spine length of about 3 inches. The urchins are important herbivores that inhabit kelp forests. They are found on rocks in the Pacific Ocean from the intertidal zone to over 300 feet deep, in areas from Alaska to Baja California, along with Japan. The urchins vary in color between a uniform red and dark burgundy. They crawl slowly over the sea bottom, using their spines as stilts, along with the help of their tube feet. The test has holes through which the sea urchin can extend its tube feet. These feet are controlled by a water vascular system. By changing the amount of water inside, the tube feet can extend or contract. The tip of each tube foot is shaped so it can act like a suction disc. Red sea urchins typically feed on various species of algae, including kelp. Their food is scraped off and chewed by 5 teeth that are arranged in a circle. Sometimes the overgrazing of red sea urchins, combined with the overgrazing of purple sea urchins, can lead to the formation of urchin barrens, in which kelp is severely reduced. Sea urchins are broadcast spawners, with external fertilization. They aggregate during spawning. Female urchins may release 100,000 to 2 million eggs into the sea, where they are fertilized. After the larval stage, they eventually settle onto the substrate. After settling, a rapid metamorphosis occurs, including the development of spines and tube feet, and then internal organs. Small urchins often hide under the adults. Adults can release a chemical cue that causes the young to aggregate underneath them when the adults detect the presence of certain kinds of starfish. Animals like sea stars and spiny lobsters like to prey on red urchins. The urchins are economically important and widely collected for commercial sale throughout their range. They are harvested for their gonads that are consumed as a delicacy. Red sea urchins are suspected to be able to live more than 100 years. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.